Check it out. He's hosting. I'm going to put this on the site. If you want a Spoctinctus clownfish with an anemone that's already being hosted, check it out. You can take out all the guesswork.